In June 1997, software developer Philippe Kahn was about to become a father for the first time. When his wife goes into labor, Philippe decides to try something that had never been done before, to share a picture of his newborn baby wirelessly with his family and friends. He's got a laptop, a digital camera, and a cell phone, but no way of connecting them. Amazingly, he found the solution in his car. A simple speaker cable that allows him to invent the camera phone.
I ripped out basically the speakerphone from my car and took out the speakers and basically rewired the whole thing.
In a matter of hours, Philippe has his idea up and running. The race is now on to get back to the room before the birth of his baby daughter.
I never thought I could get it working in time to share the picture of Sophie's birth, but the adrenaline and getting it to work was such that, you know, you make miracles happen. Small baby, big hand. I could hold her in one hand. And I go, okay, that's my left hand. I have my gear over there. Click, 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 sneak in. Maybe I'll try to take the picture. And I did.
Just minutes after his daughter Sophie is born, her photo is making its way across the web. The first ever digital image uploaded from a cell phone to a social network.